stun locking Smeargle in Pokemon Go. There's actually a special Smeargle you can get which will actually be able to stun lock certain AI in Pokemon Go. For this to work, the AI needs to have a 4-turn fast move, moves a fast move that takes 2 seconds for the animation to go through. Those fast moves include Incinerate, Yawn, Volt Switch, Splash, Gust, and Confusion. Take a snapshot of a Porygon Z that has the move Lock On and knows the move Frustration. Since that snapshot of Smeargle can't actually learn the move Frustration, it will learn Lock On and it'll randomly roll to a second move. If that second move is a 35 energy move, so a move that charges really fast, like Body Slam, for example, this can work. As you can see on screen here, this Smeargle is gonna charge up so fast that it's actually gonna get to a move before the leg actually comes through on the trainer. Smeargle is gonna get to move so fast that the lagged AI won't even have the chance to get the damage off. So in theory, you can have this stun locking Smeargle in Pokemon Go utilizing the Team Rocket lag, but it is a hard Smeargle to get. Comment below if you have one and follow for more tips.